Magnus is 2:30 late in the 3-minute game and wins, even though Kovalev said he could wait. But administrators say that they cannot wait and start the game. 2:30 minutes later, Magnus comes running. You can see that Kovalev deliberately played late in the opening to equalize the time.